Hello student, today I will discuss a new topic, that is polar or trigonometric or exponential form of complex number, which is the deleted part of the syllabus of mu, that is let z equal to x plus iy is any complex number. For geometry you can understood z equal to x plus iy is any complex number, then mod of z is also denoted by r is equal to under root x square plus y square, and x is equal to r cos theta and y is equal to r sin theta, which is clear from figure. Since triangle OAZ is right angle triangle, then by triangle property angle AOZ theta, this implies x is equal to x r cos theta and y is equal to r sin theta. Therefore the complex number z is equal to x plus iy is reduced of the form, that is put x is equal to r cos theta and y is equal to r sin theta. In this we get z is equal to r, take common out, cos theta plus I sin theta, r is equal to mod of z, r cos theta plus r sin theta is called polar form of complex number z is equal to x plus iy. Since cos theta plus I sin theta is equal to e power I theta, hence the above complex number in polar form reduce of the form z is equal to r e power I theta, r is equal to mod of z e power I theta, since e power I theta is equal to cos theta plus I sin theta is called exponential form of complex number z. That is z is equal to r bracket में cos theta plus I sin theta or mod of z bracket में r cos theta plus I sin theta is called polar form of complex number z is equal to x plus i, and z is equal to r e power I theta is equal to mod of z e power I theta is called exponential form of complex number z. Next topic, square root of complex number, which is also related topic of the syllabus. Square root of complex number, let z is equal to x plus yi is any complex number, then square root of z is denoted by square root of z or z power 1 by 2 and defined by square root of z is equal to plus minus in square root mod of z plus x upon 2 plus iota in square root mod of z minus x upon 2 if y greater than 0, that is if y is positive, and square root of z is equal to plus minus in big bracket square root of mod of z plus x upon 2 minus iota square root of minus z mod of z minus x upon 2 if y less than 0, that is if y is negative. You can understand through an example, that is find the square root of complex number z is equal to 1 plus I. Here x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 and y is also greater than 0, and mod of z is equal to 1 square plus 1 square, that is under root 2, here square root of 2. Since here y greater than 0, so you can use the first formula for finding the square root of complex number z, that is mod of z, and that is square root of z, square root of 1 plus I is equal to plus minus square root of z mod of z plus x upon 2 plus iota square root of z mod of z minus x upon 2. Put these value, you get plus minus square root of 2 plus 1 upon 2 plus iota in square root 2 minus 1 upon 2, which is square root of complex number z is equal to 1 plus ii. Similarly, use this formula, you can find all square root, any square root of complex number z. That is, it is the very simple formula to finding the square root of any complex number z.